Hello students, this is Hemantika, your computer teacher. Welcome to the third part of MS Access tutorial. This video is all about the few other topics that we are going to cover, and that includes tables. Furthermore, table includes understanding tables, elements of table and the data types. And the other topic is view types. View types include the type of views and how to change the view of the database where we are working. So let's discuss all these content one by one. Tables. As we all know, tables are the foundation of MS Access. All the data are stored in tables in Access application. We have already learnt in class 6th and 7th about tables. Yes, it is quite similar with MS Access application that we have learnt in our prior classes. In Excel, intersection of rows and columns are called tables. Similarly, in Access also, the intersection of rows and columns are called tables too. But there is a slight difference between it. Let's have the difference. What is it? In Access, rows are known as records and the columns are known as fields. But yes, the intersection of records and columns are known as tables. And in each field, in Access, in each field must be given a name, and no two fields can have the same name. That means the heading of each field or column should be different from each other. Now, what are the parts of table? Or what are the components of the table? Or you can say, what are the elements of table? All of these terms are same. We have just covered that topic. Yes, it's the same. The table is the intersection of record and field. So we can say the elements of the tables are records and fields too. Without any one, I mean without either field or record, table is not at all possible. So these are the essentials to make any kind of table. And in every record or in every field, something is linked with one kind of data type. We are going to cover this data type, but before that, what is a field? A field is what a column is called in database, and it is one piece of information related to an entity. What is record? A record is a row in a database. It is collection of fields relating to a single entity. So here the entity word is quite similar in both. Each record is related to every field. The data is known through its record only. Now these data are connected to a kind of data type. What is a data type? Data types specify what type of data a field can have. For example, you have a table where you have the name and the roll number of the students. So what kind of data we put in the name and in the roll number? Likewise, in name we put like Ravi, Rishabh, Ram, and in roll number their numbers 1, 2, 3 kind of. So these are the thing or these are the type which we need to select while selecting the field name. Likewise, we have 7 data types in MS Access. Let's discuss them one by one. The very first is auto number. Now, what is auto number? It is very similar to the normal counting that we have in our maths. It can't be modified. Like there would be 1, then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and so on. This is the auto number. It can't be changed. It can't be modified. Second is text. Text means it stores alphanumeric. Alphanumeric means number and the text both. Also, it can store up to 255 characters. But what if the character's length is more than 255? Then we have the second option, that is memo. Yes, it is similar to the text but having a more storage capacity up to 65,535 characters. Now, third one is number. It includes number only, like 1, 2, 3, 15, 16, 20, 21, whatever you want. So there is a difference between number and the auto number. So number is like whatever you can skip, whatever you want to write, that comes under number. Fifth one is currency. Currency is, we all know, paisa, rupees, dollars, pound, euro. Yes, you need to put sign in the front of the number to convert them into currency. Other one is date and time. It stores the date and time in proper format, whatever you want, like it's mmddyy or it may be mm.dd.yyyy. So this up to you or your requirement. Next is yes or no. This is also known as logical data type. What does it mean? It means it can either be yes or no or true and false. Ya to aapki condition yes ya no hogi ya phir true and false. Aap yes ke saath false nahi likh sakte, true ke saath no नहीं लिख सकते. So that's the thing, yes, no or true and false. So these are the number types that we have in our MS Access. Next is view type. What do you mean by view? View are the same thing, I mean the same way of looking at the same object. View are the different ways of looking at the same object. For an example, let me give you an example which would make more clear this concept. Our world. Now, we have two students and they both are looking at our world. But one is looking through the globe and the other one is looking through the map. So, the object is same here, the globe, world, and there are two students. The type of views are globe and a map. Similarly, in Excel, we have four different views to look at our tables. One is data sheet view, second pivot table view, third pivot chart view, and the fourth one is design view. Let's discuss these topics one by one. What do you mean by data sheet view? Data sheet view is a default view when we create a blank database. Yes, whenever you click or to create a blank database, then a default platform which comes, this is the data sheet view. This is the most common view that everyone knows. It's more or like the Excel, the intersection of rows and columns, nothing else. Next is design view. Design view is used to create a table or modify an existing table, and also it allows you to enter the field name, data type and description into your table. Means you can just create a table with the field name, data type and description. This will automatically comes, but here the description is optional. Next is pivot table view and pivot chart view. Now, these are comes under third and fourth type of view. Both of them are hardly used, but still have a look on them. Pivot table view is to create a pivot table of the data, whatever we have entered in our database. And pivot chart view is to create a pivot chart out of them. They are very specific and related to their names only. In Excel, we do almost every kind of work in data sheet and design view. I have put a screenshot for you from where you can change our view type. It's under the home tab in the view button. As in, when you click on view button, a option of views will appear, like data sheet, pivot table, pivot chart and design view. Through these you can change your view type according to your requirement. Also, datasheet view allows you to enter the information into your database. It is in the table format similar to Excel. As I said earlier, design view allows you to set up and edit fields of your database only. You can add the description to it, you can add the data types to it. That is the design view. So I guess we are done with the today's topics. Yes, these are the today's topics. Now we are left with last part of our chapter, and that is going to be covered in our next session. Till the time, please recapitulate all those topics covered so far and ask your doubts if you have any. Thank you, students.